we will take a closer look at India's multifaceted ties with Bangladesh.
Independent Bangladesh's relation is based on a shared, history of our liberation war.
What more can be done to boost trade and investment?
Trade, business and investment between two countries has, I think, reached to a level where with this particular structure and mechanism, we can't go to the second layer.